Childhood usually the period between the birth and 12 years of age. Childhood is the time for children to be in school and at play, to grow strong and confident with the love and encouragement of their family and an extended community of caring adults. It is a precious time in which children should live free from fear, safe from violence, and protected from abuse and exploitation. Childhood refers to the state and condition of a child's life, to the quality of those years. Concepts of childhood. Contemporary conceptions of childhood generally divide the period into three main stages. Toddlerhood, the period of one's life in which one is a toddler. Middle childhood, it is the school age and begins at around 7 or 8. Childhood is not an absolute concept defined by age and experience. Instead, childhood has a concept has been conceived in very different manners over time. Adolescence, the transitional period of physical and psychological development between childhood and maturity. Modern concepts of childhood. The concept of childhood appears to evolve and change shape as lifestyle change and adult expectations alter. Children should not have any worries and should not have to work. Life should be happy and trouble-free. It is a time of playing, learning, socializing, exploring, and worrying in a world without much adult interference aside from parents. It is a time of learning about responsibilities without having to deal with adult responsibilities. Childhood viewed as a time of innocence where children are yet to be negatively influenced by society and are naive rather than ignorant. Characteristics. The early childhood is also a period when some common interests develop. Their characteristics include interest in play, interest in human body, interest in self, interest in clothes, interest in religion. Characteristic of middle childhood. Social interaction become important, interest in clubs and other social groups. Fragile emotional stage for self-esteem and self-confidence. They are rebellious. They want to be independent, test limit of self and parents. They are still heavy emphasis on experimental learning. They gradually develop this skill by about 9 years old. They become focused on others and cultures outside their own. They become engaged in moral questions of right and wrong and wants to know moral and ethical reasons for everything.